And what's the future of hockey in the United States?
I think, I think we had 4 Olympians from our last junior team, and I think we have the ability to have 6 or 8 of these guys really push and make our next 2 Olympics, hopefully in England, and then hopefully in Chicago when it gets picked in October. And we have a lot of talent and speed on this team, and if they keep improving like they have in the last year, 2 years, we will continue to move up in the world rankings.